Hello there, fellas. I'm Lexi Shade. You can call me Lee if you'd like, and welcome back to another episode of editing slash drawing part 17. Yeah, I think it's part 17. So I know that I've already uploaded a editing slash drawing video today, but I don't really care. I just wanna finish this. Bring this to the middle. There we go. I'm gonna have to change the cam side. There we go. Did I say side? Let's say sides. It 10 minutes ago, it was raining really, really hard to the point where you probably could hear it in the video that I'm recording. So it was probably gonna be pen tapping and calming rain noises. ASMR, I don't know. But now I think the rain just calmed down, and I just I used the wrong layer, and there's the thunder noises. Okay, so one time, I think about 2 months ago or a month ago, I had this really weird dream. I was playing this fan-made gacha game on Roblox called Gacha Online, right? And apparently it was like a combination between the another Roblox game called Royal High, where it's basically an item collecting game. It's a dress-up game, essentially. And you need to get these diamonds and go to class and all that. So yeah, I was playing the weird version of Gacha Online, and I don't remember much of the dream, but I was in a middle park, right? Actually, no, I was in the school plaza, and for some reason, I was trying to look for diamonds, which is not part of the Gacha Online. It's part of Royal High. I know it's kind of confusing, but yeah, I was going for diamonds, so apparently I went through this weird maze area, and so I found like this fishing spot. There are like other fishing spots in the dream version of the Royal High, but this one in particular gets you like really rare fish. So I was fishing there. I got gems out of it, class started, and that's all I remember about that part. I remember back in Mineral Park, I was about to go to the Sunshine Cafe, but instead of it being like the average cafe, it was a pink, a really, really pink cafe with snacks that you can eat. And apparently my avatar went from a gacha character to every influencer's royal high avatar. Yeah. Oh, and I went to the beach, of course, and it did not look like the Gacha Online beach. It actually had a little carnival and rides that you can actually ride. Yeah. Also, the houses on the beach freaking turned the beach looking absolutely fine to a ghetto. It kind of looks like my neighborhood. And, but, yeah, that's basically all I remember from that train. I actually have another weird Roblox game dream. So, of course, I was playing Brookhaven. Brookhaven is a roleplay game, if you didn't know that already. And, I was looking for this secret area that was like under one of the parking lots next to the Brookhaven apartments. So I found it by finding a hidden sheet of, just a white cloth of blood on it. And I like went through the wall and found a garage. I opened up the garage and there was like a hallway with a door, right? And it was a secret house. There was actually like two of them that looked exactly the same. So I chose the apartment. And not to mention that the underground apartment was of course in a hill. Then windows like just spawned, and people could not see those windows or you inside. So that was actually pretty cool. And I was guessing nobody found that secret out because really no one was like there, or I was just practically in the empty server. What the fuck am I doing? Oh. So, and yeah, there was probably like a severed finger on the floor, not to mention that the apartment only had like one house option, which was perfectly fine. And that's pretty much all I remember from the dream. It was quite the experience, actually. I'm pretty sure that's, Wait, no, I actually have another story. So yeah, I was playing Royal High, of course, again in a dream. And of course it was like Christmas themed. Like, not pink snowflakes, not the blue ice thing. It was just like full on green and red festive style. And the school did like change completely. There was like secret areas with a whole lot of diamonds, and I don't remember much, but like the cafeteria, like the floors were completely on water, and I fell in it a lot of times. Maybe it's because my absolute attempts to get to one of the desks that chemistry class in the old version ended up failing because I was lagging so hard in real life while I was playing the game that I don't know how to talk anymore, but yeah, I'm pretty sure that was like all the stories or dreams I remembered that's all here. I might as well just be quiet. And add some pen tapping. Don't mind that. I didn't even finish this layer of hair. I was too focused on telling stories and working on the back hair. There's not only pen tapping, but there's also the sound of my PlayStation's fan just going off. Forgot to mention that. Okay, that looks pretty good. Wait. That is some really clean coloring. Whenever I used to do the liner, it just kind of just went like this. I'm glad it didn't go like that. Okay, I usually like make the light come from here. Wait, no, I'm still gonna make the light come from over here. That's kind of just where I like the light to go. Yeah.
gonna use this
pen later.
Oh god, there's this little uncolored speck right here. Yeah, I don't really think it needs ear fluff. Wait, what? What's the color of the hair? Okay. I still don't have it. I'll just try to remember it. Don't mind the photos I had. That is the exact same color. I'll just color that bit in later.
my arm is starting to hurt. And nobody asked.
And I know that there's gonna be a comment saying that nobody asked.
Okay, I'm gonna have to stop using the stylus.
I also forgot to add a little more things.
Oh, I forgot to call in some things again. My entire arm is so sore. Wait, why was I doing this again? Oh, that was not the right layer. How long have we been recording? 30 minutes.
Oh my god, why isn't the ear colored in?
Okay, I'm almost done here. Okay, it's finally done, and I can let my arm take a rest approximately 10 hours, so I'm just gonna go head out now. Bye.